May 5th, 2010, Bayview Fire Station closed still, as well as the Magnolia. Hopefully the City Council will do something about this.